26 got put.
Damn.
We taking little bro for a ride. What's your names?
Carter.
Carter. You ready? Put your seatbelt on. Got your seatbelt on?
Yeah.
Yeah, he ready, y'all. So we got the twin turbo Mustang. And we got the 426 cat pack. It's not a 392, it's a 426, y'all. We outside today. And we got a little bro. My biggest supporter, y'all know. My boy Carter. Let me put my seatbelt on while I'm talking. Here, hold this real quick. Put my seatbelt on.
Of course, they're like, what the fuck? Oh, shit.
Alrighty. We getting sideways, though. Let me make sure my charge is on. See how they left me on? Watch how I catch them. Hawk mode.
Thank you.
said don't go highway.
He said don't go on the highway. What the I can't roll my windows down because of the tent. I heard you. We ain't going on the highway. I heard you. Okay, bet. What did he say?
Okay. Julius back because we lost him. Since y'all want to know why he can't get on the highway, does that answer your question? Police got behind us, so we all had to split up. I think they got my cousin with the Mustang. I'm about to run around. Yeah, this shit crazy, but I'm about to go back around and see. But yeah, man, the police, they came. There was two of them. They trying to get us, man. So I don't know if they got cuz or not, but we about to spin back and see that. The fuck happened, Cuddy? They flicked you? They flicked you?
Follow me though, too deep, bro. Oh my god.
When they stopped at
Like Big City or the
shit. I knew once you ain't dripped that corner, I look back, I seen you turn casual. What I say? When he ain't turned, what I say? I said police. And I just made a video on my, I think they got cuz. I was just coming from Cook. I'm like,
bro too, man.
Nope, I just talked to him. Okay. Sheriff was behind him. 5 minutes straight, they say they turned off on him too. So yeah, man, the police is on my nigga's ass, bro. They just followed them too. They separated, they both have police behind them. They don't mess with me, the police don't mess with me no more. Because they watch my YouTube, bro, let's just say that. The police watch my YouTube, and they know what kind of guy I am. They know I'm not a criminal. They pulled me over too many times, and they know preach peace, I spread love, joy, and happiness, and yeah, so they don't really mess with me, but them, they on their ass right now. They on that Mustang, they on my cousin Mustang, and they on my other cousin, they on his scat, because his shit cam, as y'all can see. But yeah, they just pulled up three deep on us. They on our ass. They like, we know you're recording. So yeah, man, they ruined our video, but it's cool. We was gonna go to the drifting spot and drift, but we ain't doing that no more, y'all. We ain't doing that no more. Sadly. Seatbelt on for y'all. I don't shut the hell up. Matter of fact, I don't give a fuck. But yeah, they don't mess with me. They was terrified. They thought they was gone. I think they didn't pull them over just because they with me. I don't know, though. I could be wrong, but yeah. car people, bro. We trying to be outside, bro. If you got a Mopar, a Stang, Camaro, anything, pop out, bro. Pop out, bro. But yeah, I'm going to get to y'all when we get in motion. Slapping a manual. Like the video, comment, man. If you new, man, subscribe. We got bangers coming this summer, bro. I'm buying a track hog here, so. I gotta get out of management, bro.